Pretty sweet. All right, take a look at the setup now here for us in terms of weather. Nice evening here across the GTA. Tomorrow it gets a little dicey because we have some unsettled weather on the way. I'm starting you off with a view of southern Michigan just because there's this little bit of cloud cover outside of Kalamazoo, plus Kalamazoo's fun to say. Outside of Chicago, another little batch of moisture that'll come moving into the area. As we make our way into the overnight tonight and during the day tomorrow, we may start off with a few spotty showers, but the best bet is going to be from the 3 o'clock time period until about 7 for pop-up showers and storms. That's going to be this area of low pressure that eventually moves through. The other one is also going to be sliding in as we make our way into the day in the afternoon tomorrow and then arriving overnight tomorrow night into Wednesday with some unsettled weather on the way. And you'll see how all of this moves. That little low sneaks up into the early morning hours. There'll be some cloud cover off to the west. May see a spotty shower toward the north. There's your afternoon showers and storms. And then here's that secondary system that I was talking about starting to move into the area throughout the overnight Tuesday into Wednesday. And then on Wednesday afternoon, we'll bring in that chance of showers and that risk of thunderstorms again as that cold front is going to drag through the area. So not a washout, not all day rain, but it'll be thunderstorm dependent where we could find a few of those heavier downpours coming our way. We're also going to get into some cooler temperatures. You can see some of that colder air moving across the northern portions of Ontario as we head through the day on Wednesday. But by Wednesday afternoon here in Toronto, some of our warmer temperatures expected. 17, pretty nice start to the day outside of a little bit of that west end cloud cover. 25 by midday, and then that pop-up shower risk continuing into the afternoon. 28 feels like 32. We'll get up to 29 on Wednesday with those scattered storms through the day. Again, overnight Tuesday into Wednesday and then Wednesday afternoon. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday look dry with temperatures into the mid-20s. A bit more comfortable. Humidity is going to be low. Better sleeping weather on the way throughout the overnights. I'll have an updated forecast coming your way on City News tonight at 11 o'clock.